Hi, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I hope everyone have a nice day. Stay safe, stay healthy. So let's start our presentations. We are from UiTM Alor Gajah Melaka and our intellectual idea be known as Easy Iron. Before we go to our products, let me introduce to my group members, which is me, myself, Azwan Hakimi bin Azli, then Muhammad Fakro Aiman bin Ahmad Faizal, Muhammad Fikri Nasrullah bin Zulkarnain, Muhammad Nazhan Shamil bin Rosli, and lastly, Wan Muhammad Azri bin Muhammad Fazil. Next, we go to the table of content. First, introduction. Second, objective. Third, novelty. Fourth, practicality and usefulness. Fifth, commercialization and usefulness. And sixth, the last one is conclusion. Easy Iron. So what is Easy Iron and where do we get the inspiration from? We do get the inspiration from the standing iron from the mall, usually news, whereby we saw that people always do a complaint that the standing iron in the mall are not as efficient as it display on the mall, and it's not the neat as the mall shirt. So we found out that when you standing the iron, there's a problem where the steamer are not that good, the shirt are not that expandable enough, so it's hard to make the shirt to be neat as equal. So we found out how to solve it by make the shirt expand, and where we got inspiration to use a balloon from the petrol pump, where they invite the petrol, where they blow the balloon to expand itself. So from there we try to insert to the easy iron, whereby we want to expand the shirt by using a balloon. But we saw that a steamer could make the shirt become more tidier and still more last longer. And from there we saw an opportunity whereby we could use the opportunity where people nowadays don't have time and more lazy to iron their shirt. So we try to make it automatic, we try to make it more better, and we got a solution, and we put it and we improvise it into the easy iron. In at the phase 2 we will see a more better visual of easy iron. Let's move to the phase 2. So easy iron phase 2, this is our product, our end product, whereby we improvise everything as we could, whereby we saw the opportunity to make an automatic iron from a blower to steamer, and we could insert the manual steamer, so everyone could make it more tidier, more neat, if they want to, or they want to iron their socks or iron their like a small things. So from there we could make it more customer friendly from the easy iron itself. And then we saw the opportunity to make the shirts become more flexible, whereby sometimes people doesn't have a fixed cutting, so the blower could blow the shirt to its max and make it more tidier and more neat if the consumer wants to. In the easy iron phase 2, we found out that people want something that they could bring to for travel, for go for an event. So we found out that it's easier to make it more flexible, whereby it could be detachable. So we found out that the best way are the stick itself from the easy iron could be detached from the steamer or from the vacuum, and by that it's more easier for the consumer to use. So for the function, I will pass it to my friends later, and without further ado, I would like to pass the floor to Nazhan for the next presentation.
Thank you, Azwan, for the brief product explanation. Hello and very good day. I am Muhammad Nazhan. I will start with the introduction. Firstly, we take a look at the problem statement. We identify that most ironing machines available in the market do not fulfill the needs of most people. This is because most of the machines take a long time to iron clothes, and it can become dangerous as there is the possibility of fire breakout or physical injury. So from that, we came up with the idea to solve these issues. That's where the idea of Easy Iron was born. The features that differentiate Easy Iron from other mainstream products are, first, it takes shorter time to iron clothes. Second, it is perfectly safe to use, which results in zero chances of burning or damages to the clothes. Third, it is compatible to use with thick clothes as the temperature can be adjusted manually. And the last one is, it is safe for children to use. Lastly, the target market or target segment for Easy Iron are housewives, busy working people, as well as students. Next, I will talk about the objective of this product. There are four main objectives of Easy Iron. Firstly, is to save time and make ironing an easy process. Since ironing clothes takes time and a tiring process, with Easy Iron, we can reduce this problem as consumers don't need to do the ironing manually. Secondly, to iron clothes safely and prevent from scorch marks, skin burn or fire. By using traditional dry iron, we have the risk to inflict injury to ourselves or other people. For example, if the traditional iron surface accidentally touches human skin, it will burn and cause an injury. Therefore, it is quite dangerous, especially with kids nearby. With Easy Iron, we don't directly have a contact with the product while it is operating. So it is safe to use and may prevent scorch marks, skin burns or fire. Thirdly, Easy Iron can iron any types of fabric and can be set to specific temperature for thicker clothes. Some clothes have a thick fabric, so we can adjust the steam temperature manually to match with the clothes. Finally, to preserve energy when consumers do the ironing. Because of ironing is a hassle process, it requires some energy and will tire us. With Easy Iron, this problem can be reduced or even be eliminated because we just simply place the clothes and let it finish on its own. That's all from me. I will pass the presentation to the next speaker.
Thank you, Shamil. Now I will talk about novelty of Easy Iron product. Easy Iron was researched and developed to facilitate many consumers to iron clothes. This product can be portable. It is lightweight so that it can be carried anywhere and anytime without straining muscle. Easy Iron is also flexible in that it requires a small amount of space to be kept in store. Furthermore, Easy Iron can let out hot steam evenly on the cloth surface either on manual mode or auto mode. Because all cloth surfaces are evenly hanging with the Easy Iron, they just need to put the clothes according to the shape of Easy Iron and that product will iron the clothes. Moreover, none of this kind of product is available yet in the market. That's all from me. Next, I will pass to Fikri for the next part. Thank you.
Thank you, Fakhrul Arman. Assalamualaikum and hi, my name is Muhammad Fikri Nasrullah bin Zulkarnain. Next, I would like to talk about the practicality and the usefulness of Easy Iron. We can assure you that this iron is very practical and very useful and it is expected to give great assistance to the housewives, so it is more like a hands-free device for ironing clothes that help its users to iron their clothes with better flexibility in multitasking while ironing their clothes without needing to worry about any incident that usually happens when they are using normal traditional iron. The only thing we have to do is just put our clothes on the ironing frame and leave it to go do other chores or other tasks. This device can also be detached to ease out the users to store or move the device without any hassle. So this is the illustration on how the Easy Iron works. The device itself is estimated to be around 50 cm in width and 40 cm in height. At the bottom, we have the device itself that blows hot steam into the pole in the middle and the pole will distribute the steam evenly to the clothes or the trousers. The pole in the middle can be adjusted to match the clothes size and height. So how this device works? First, you need to set up the pole to match the clothes that you want to iron. For example, you want to iron your trousers. All you need to do is just set up the pole in the middle into the V shape as it is shown in the diagram on the right. After that, all you have to do is set the timer, the temperature and the type of fabric, and you just switch it on. Then the device will blow hot steam into the middle pole and distribute the hot steam evenly throughout your trousers. After a few seconds, your clothes and trousers are ready to go. This device also equipped with additional hose that will also blow steam to help you iron any spot that the steam cannot reach on your clothes. As I mentioned before, Easy Iron is very practical and very useful in terms of portability and its storageability. This is due to its lightweight features, and also it can be easily attached and detached, or other words, we can assemble or disassemble it for storage or moving purpose. So on the left we have the fully assembled or fully attached ironing device, while on the right is we have a detached or disassembled, fully disassembled ironing device. When we disassemble it, we can easily move it or store it without any hassle at all. Next, I would like to pass the presentation to Wan Muhammad Azri to discuss about the commercialization potential of Easy Iron.
Thank you, Fitri. Assalamualaikum. My name is Azri. I will be presenting the commercialization potential. The Easy Iron shall be sold at RM1,800 for the starting price. Consumers can purchase this product through shopping malls such as A&B, Sogo and Lotus. This product shall be targeted to housewives, busy employees and students. Easy Iron can assist this target market in which they can save time and do other house chores or work without spending a lot of time ironing the clothes. In addition, in our general observation, the Easy Iron kind of technology has been very keen to have by 90% of the potential consumer, as it has good potential of improvement to quality of life. In conclusion, Easy Iron is beneficial to everyone and has the latest steam ironing technology. Easy Iron is easy to use and will produce the perfect cloth after using it. Easy Iron is practical, user friendly and will bring improvement in quality of life. That's all from us. Thank you for your attention and have a nice day.